They're scared.
Who turned the lights off?
Stay sharp.
Quite a draft.
We need to find her.
We will. Just stay close.
Thank you.
Liz! Liz!
Please answer. It's your daddy, Liz.
You all right?
I will be once I find my daughter. I called her's help, but we got cut off. I know she's here, somewhere.
Need to get the elevator working again.
It's locked, but I work here. I've got the keys. Once we're in, we can take my car.
Thanks. Now let's find Liz and get the hell out of here.
Liz? Liz, is that you?
Mom and Liam.
They already got out. They're waiting for us at home.
How do we get out of this place?
The underground parking lot. The elevator is up ahead. Hopefully it still works.
Let's get this out of our way.
Roger.
I'm glad you guys were here. Liz?
This.
We'll get used to it. It's either them or us, and they don't hesitate.
Why did this have to happen? I don't think we're alone in here.
Lena, grab your gun.
Shit! Don't let him in!
It's our cue to get the hell out of here.
I couldn't agree more.
He said it was some sort of fog. If this thing spread in gas form, then anyone who breathed it in got infected.
That would mean... everyone on campus.
Yeah. But then why is it so quiet? I've got a bad feeling about this. Didn't mean to interrupt.